So this is the rack of lamb from Colorado. The best quality of lamb is done in a crust, herb crust, and served with chickpeas and kale. This is really delicious. Now it's in season, lamb. Here you have scallops, Nantucket Bay scallops, with cauliflower puree. Last night the scallops were sleeping in the sea, and I was sleeping next to them. They are so sweet, they are so delicious and fresh. And here you have the black sea bass. No, you have black sea bass with porcini mushrooms. This is also was sleeping next to the scallops. It was bothering, they were bothering us. But this one, beautiful fresh black sea bass with banana squash and porcini.
And the person talking is Giuseppe Bruno. He's been featured for the last 5 years, and he's the owner of Caravaggio and Sistina. Giuseppe, it's not who you know, it's whom you know, right?
Exactly.
What should everybody know about Caravaggio?
What everybody should know about Caravaggio?
Yes.
I think you gotta come and try it.
How come?
How come? Because
Peachy said so?
Because Peachy and her friend said so. And him said so. Plus, it's on 74 in Madison, beautiful location. We have beautiful art, great food, and that's
who besides us likes to come here? It's pretty full tonight, right?
Who decides? Well, I know. I told everybody you were coming. So they want to be sitting with you. So I call all my friends. They all came.
The problem is
they don't want to pay the check. They all get. I'm joking. They're really great customers, great friends, and they come all the time.
How do you say whom you know in Italian?
Who do we know?
Whom you know.
Who you know?
No, do.
A chi conosci. Chi conosci.